MK says, Assalamu alaikum wa alaikum assalam. I want to know, if I am not working, do I need to pay zakah for my gold, or does my husband need to pay? So in terms of halal and haram, okay, in terms of halal and haram, and in terms of where the obligation lies, the obligation of zakah lies on the owner of that gold, all right? So if you own that gold, then the zakah is obligatory upon you, not on your husband. Even if you're not working, then you should sell part of that zakah, you can sell part of that gold, sorry, and then use that to pay zakah. And remember, it's only 2.5%, okay? However, if the husband pays for it, then that is something that is good, and he will get rewarded for that, and inshallah, that is a good thing. So we encourage brothers to do that for their wives, so that they don't have to sell their jewelry, especially if they are not working. But in terms of upon whom is the obligation is on the owner of that gold.